at my limits from a rational consideration of the consequences of my actions. That's how I determine what's moral. I get it from a foundation that says my actions have an effect on those people around me, and theirs have an effect on me. And if we're going to live cooperatively and share space, we have to recognize that impact. And my freedom to swing my arm ends at their nose. And that I have no right to impose my will over somebody else's will in that type of scenario. That's where I get it from.
Just. Do not pretend that your religion is moral and just.